it says.
Halloween 1996. And we're carving our pumpkins, aren't we, guys?
Yeah.
Michael wants to, what is the face of the pumpkin you want it to be like? Yeah. And Brian wants a kitty cat. Right, Brian?
Let me have a face on.
Uh-oh, he fell down. Are those seeds coming out, Michael?
Oh, good. They're good. They're getting
it. Hi. Ready for the cat.
Those lines are the eyebrows, right? But these things are our... Don't you see my big thing? And the last thing about the monster show, they said, don't let your costume be visible.
That's a good idea, isn't it? Why is that?
Because no one will see you. Wow! I can take out all the seeds. Ah, my ear,
Did you get some seeds on your ear?
I got my ear.
Brian, what are you going to be for Halloween?
Papa, don't cut that.
What about you, Michael?
Oh, Casper. Papa, don't do that. Don't do that. I see her. Oh! Let me get down. Let me get down. There.
What does it look like?
Come on, you'll see.
Oh, show me. I can't move right now.
And then Daddy, show Mommy what the face looks, what the mouth looks like.
Oh, I think I know. Is it scary?
Come on, Daddy. Come on, Daddy.
Is that right? Show him the face.
Oh, my goodness, that's scary.
It's scary.
Oh, that gives me the creeps. Yeah. Katie's going to be scared.
No.
Do
another mouth right here.
What, honey?
Another mouth? Yeah, two mouths.
Yeah.
How about even better than a mouth? What if I give him, like, really,
Like, really, a what?
Look.
No, the back.
What if I give him, like, scary horns or hair or something?
Horns that have blood.
Yeah, when he comes to trick or treat.